I got a lot of people I want to thank, but y'all are at the end, so don't worry, I got y'all. But first and foremost, I want to thank you, Essence, because you're the newest person, and I really did consider you a blessing, like, when I told you that, because me and God had, like, a talk, and then we came, and I found you in the most hopeless place, so I know you were meant to be here, and I want to thank you for that. Yo. When I cook up this recipe, y'all will rest in peace. Rappers been deceased, cause I kill them upon the first degree. Never heard of me, but I'm pulling weight like I'm Hercules. Losers need the hope to sell above the heads upon defeat. Always had to struggle, we were never raised with silver spoons. Dead man walking like they pulled a mummy out the tomb. Ramen noodles with the pepper, all a nigga ever knew. Struggle food, cause niggas really never had no revenue. But I could open avenues up to a higher magnitude, in case our pockets never grew with something that they never knew. Better days we never seen, and seldom will we have a dream of Mona Lisa's, cause we trying to make our life a masterpiece. Got it locked it all away, and we ain't have the master key. Watch me take it anyways, I'm moving like a master thief. Lost a lot of people in my life, but I don't feel regret. Loneliness and desolation really coming to my chest. I stay strong for the people that I struggle with. I grind hard soon enough for overcoming this. Only got my team, I ain't worried about the rest of them. They ask me if I'm worried, nah, I struggle with the best of them. I stay strong for the people that I struggle with. I grind hard soon enough for overcoming this. Only got my team, I ain't worried about the rest of them. They ask me if I'm worried, nah, I struggle with the best of them. And if these niggas frontin', then I'll make a fucking mess of them. Spray the chopper up at their limbs until there's nothing left of them. If Victor never came down the hall on that fateful day, I would not be rapping this way. In fact, I thought about just quitting. Rapping lost my interest cause I'm not a high position. In the sense of competition, turn the hood to opposition. With fatal consequences, if your team don't stay suspicious, you don't know who's out to get you, and your whole life could be finished. If Deja didn't tell me chase my dream, I wouldn't chase it. At one point I thought that all of this effort I made was wasted. I tried so many people with connections in the industry that always tried to steal from me and keep the knowledge all low-key. If Essence never told me she would be my biggest fan, then I would never understand how I sound in others' ears. You gave me inspiration on the night, and I had never thanked you right, so thank you for just putting meaning in my life. And it goes to all the people who held me down. Alex, Maya, Jamil, Jay, Dion, all my niggas, bro. You know who you are. Kawante, all y'all niggas, bro. Got y'all. We with it. When I cook up this recipe, y'all will rest in peace. Rappers been deceased, cause I kill them upon the first degree. Never heard of me, but I'm pulling weight like I'm Hercules. Losers need the hope to sell above the heads upon the feet. Never heard a beast until my full potential's been unleashed. Second I release him like Goku when he is saying three. I got the master key, you can't master me if you was Master P. Keep him sound asleep, then kill him all is my strategy. Tragically, ripping their body to pieces happily. It's happening, the moment that everybody's imagining. Pull it off in traffic, the soul with a tear like magic. The second I get the blast and there's no more questions I'm asking. Just suicide of your casket and people asking what happened. Those bullets start flying rapid, I'm slaying rappers like dragons. So you be private, I'm captain, be slaying tracks, it's a habit. I know that my soul is black and I'm happy to say I'm back. And your belts had better be fastened, I'm never ending this madness. I know that you're flabbergasted, your favorite rappers not rapping. My reach is something like Dallas, and my arms will stretch like elastic. And slap you until your visions will pour from your head like fountains. So that's it, I'm just getting started. Yo, the Mighty Libra coming soon. Mixtape dropping this shit. Yo, shout out to my nigga Kawante, J Cuz, my little nigga Houston J, Essence, shit, my nigga Dion, fuck it. You already know who my niggas are. My everyday, my day one niggas been fucking forever. Yo, shout out to my nigga Brandon. Shout outs to all my niggas, bro. Like, y'all know who y'all fucking are, yo. Yo, shout out to my nigga Mecca, bro. Shout outs to all my nigga. My nigga Victor definitely holding down. We're gonna do a dual mixtape together. That's gonna be fucking sick. Shouts to Maya, Jamil, Alex, Shan, Shay, Lexi, y'all know. Yeah.